Hey. I just woke up, had dreams of the race. Still ride around in a polo t-shirt. Shorty look too damn good in the face. I'm flipping her around on the bed so I can see her. Money get tall, and he's not involved. Bro got it all if you need work. I cut it off, I was only showing love. I could never ever need her. Make 50K like tonight, that's easy. Baby, I make it look like, believe me.
Alright guys, me and Parker are cooking up some macaroni. We're gonna hit Surf's Up later. Get stoked. Parker in town, always good to hit Surf's Up. This macaroni is gonna be fire. Jessica. What's up, guys? We're heading to Surf's Up right now. We got Sophie behind the lens, and we got Parker Payne with us, visiting from Dallas.
I'm Parker.
And we got
my wife, Sophie.
Hey.
Parker, what do you think of
Jake.
Massachusetts compared to Texas?
I think it's cold. Texas is hot, and I don't really know what this white stuff is.
How stoked are you, Parker?
Pretty stoked.
What's the trick of the day?
To not fall.
To not fall?
Yep.
Sophie, what's the trick of the day for you?
Big slash.
Big slash?
Yeah.
Fat slash?
Yeah.
Yeah, Sophie! Hey! Yeah. Stoke level? Okay. Okay. Sophie, how stoked are you?
I am very, very stoked.
So it's Parker's first time here. He, I don't know. He might do pretty good, but
I don't know what to expect. Yeah. How do I know which foot to put forward?
I don't know. You might have to. Which foot do you kick a soccer ball with?
My. Right.
Wait, how do you guys usually do it? Like stand still,
yeah,
and
like
push back?
Just go like that, yeah.
Oh, dude, you're regular. You're right, because I just pushed you in your foot.
Yeah.
Your right foot stopped you.
Dude, it's
right.
So fun to catch kids off guard. Right? Like,
wait, is that actually how you do it?
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you test
like,
it?
Is it?
You can't think about it. You have to do it naturally and like
I'm
catch
so
yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the back foot goes like in between the screws. Front foot goes like right here. Or you'll feel it out. You get that humble on back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it goes like somewhere below.
Cool. Oh, yo, Parker, your helmet's on backwards, dude. Dude, you are literally like the definition of a kook. I tried to teach this kid how to wake surf so many times, and he can't even get up. Like,
I guess,
dude.
I might be able to get some board time today.
Tyler, what do you think of this? I'm gonna put him on my skimboard the first time ever. The first time ever.
Which one is
you want to go on my skim? It has no fins, dude.
What does it look like?
No fins.
Dude, watch him rip.
Can I see it?
Imagine, that'd be sick.
Such a
bad
idea.
Yeah. Alright, this is no fins, dude.
What does no fins mean?
Oh my gosh.
Just like be really careful.
Baseball stance?
Like, don't like, yeah.
He was a good baseball player. That's all he knows.
Yeah,
so literally, he's just good at baseball. That's it. So I don't know.
Uh-oh.
We'll figure it out though, Parker, right? You stoked?
I got a helmet, so I'm feeling pretty confident.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. Have you ever played kickball, man?
No.
They don't play kickball.
Baseball,
in Texas.
Dude, he plays baseball, that's it.
Alright.
You were so close, let's go, dude! Hey, let's go! Oh! Hell yeah, dude! Yep.
Baseball my ass.
All right, guys, we just finished up the set. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Dude, look at your back.
Dude, look at your back.
Oh my gosh, look at the front of him.
Oh my goodness, bro. Oh, wow.
Dude, far not pretty, yeah. Oh yeah, she was a clar.
Where were you last night?